Well, modified fireworks could be behind an explosion that cost a man several fingers in Vancouver. Firefighters say that explosion happened just after 10:30 last night on the 7400 block of Northeast 121st Avenue. A 40-year-old man and an 8-year-old boy were hurt now. Firefighters say that he broke several bones and lost some fingers. The boy had minor injuries.